There's now two dams upstream from here, one called Kahora Bassa and the other one called Kariba. And they've forever changed the face of the once mighty Zambezi River. And over the next couple of days, I'm going to show you that as we travel on boat, land, foot, and dugout up to Kahora Bassa Dam. But this is a magnificent part of the world, and this is one hell of an adventure.